Corporal.
Good.
I have a job that requires your unique skills.
Sure. Yeah. Yes, sir.
You remember Vasquez?
The man that went AWOL. Yeah, we tracked him to the logging camp. I remember.
Well, this man, Sergeant Lee Anderson, was his partner. He was about to be arrested when he killed a guard and took off.
Oh, your men have quite the code of honor.
Our men? You're one of us now, remember? I've marked the location on where he was last seen on your map. Apparently, like Vasquez, he wasn't alone.
Great.
Haven't seen you around before. Lucas Monroe.
Yeah, I just shipped in, you know. Deacon St. John.
Well, take a look around. I got all kinds of bike parts, if you got credits.
Yeah, thanks.
Still in my obstacle course. Why are you not finished with my obstacle course? Do you like it that much? Do you want to run it again? Then be my guest, princess.
Yes, Sergeant.
Sergeant.
You need something? Just let me know. Yep. Stay safe out there.
I got the gate.
Captain Corey, I'm at the site where Sergeant Anderson was last seen.
Well, if he still has it, take his militia insignia. I won't have it soiled by the stench of a traitor.
You got it. St. John out.
No, he's gotta be here somewhere. Where the hell is he? This. Okay, let's take a look around. How the hell am I gonna get my bounty? Find another way into that cave. Bounties. Yeah. Got you. Come on, come on, come on. Jesus Christ. crawl under here. Good. Finally, Jesus.
Okay. Thank you.
squeeze through here. You still got your militia armband? Might be useful. Should be it.
He's with us. Open up.
Captain, I found your man, Anderson, and you were right. He still had his militia insignia.
He's dead?
Well, let's just say that he had a run-in with a pack of wolves long before I got to him.
That's a fitting end for a murderer and a thief.
Yes, sir.
Thank you, Corporal. Dismissed.